boy. No.
This is Darren. There are many things you could say about him, but the one to remember is that this is Darren. This is Darren. And like I said before, this is Darren. 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 This, and even this is Darren. This is Darren, unaware of what is going on. This is Darren, and he could never know. This is Darren, starting to wonder. But this, as I said before, this is Darren. Though he is unaware of his surroundings, he will have to piece together the puzzle in order to break free and escape. You see, this is not reality. This is not fiction. A figment of his imagination. This is Darren. This is Darren. This is Darren. Do not fear, because for Darren, the nightmare is over. He is no longer trapped. He will no longer fear his imagination. And though he is still silent, I often wonder, if he could speak, what would he say?